hands helping you? Is it mechanical?
I am back with the part two. Hooray! That was the worst intro ever.
Elazar.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
I'm on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gut. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
You got it. Oh, thank you. Where did I go? Oh, how did I get out? Oh, shit. Okay. But didn't I come through here? Oh no, I didn't. Key code, I don't have it. What's that sound? The fuck is that? Can you hear? Fuck, it's a big one.
Oh.
Crispin Boyer. No way that hit me. Oh! Oh yeah. What is this? Read. Jesus.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Oh fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Brain pills. Oh yes, thank you.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Oh, I don't have that. Actually scared me. Did I get a psychoscope? What is this? Mimic detection gen allows detection of hidden mimic.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill. Not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay. Do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow.
There's a lot of stuff in this. Where was the thing? I was just there.
This is
sorry.
This is Dr. Calvino.
Oh, here it is.
Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in. Or you're ignoring me? I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, well... I'm sending it to you anyway.
More specimens required.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Oh, fuck.
All right, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scan data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
More specimens required.
Why are you reloading? Oh my god. Ah! What is it? I'll try the new thing. Before attacking head on, try gaining an advantage by sitting in freeze enemy ray of glue. More judges to block them. Yeah.
All right, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
Dude. It makes no sense sometimes.
Alright, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put.
Oh, fuck that.
But you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope.
Hello.
Try scanning the Typhon's.
Fucking hate this game. Dude, I need to upgrade myself.
All right, Morgan,
fucking
I know
A.
I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope.
Hello.
Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scan data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan.
I did it.
You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us.
You've just forgotten.
Jesus Christ.
Sending you the code to a safe in Director Kallstrom's office. I'm certainly setting neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
I don't understand this sight thing. How do I lose sight? Where the hell did he go?
Hello, Dr. Q.
still alive? What level do I have to be to fix that? Hold on.
Morgan, a warning. If you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Oh, Bono Ideas is only on a predictable pattern science to community first skeptic ridicule the idea since a violence conventional wisdom and laws of science. Second
Dr. Yu.
Ah, nice.
You probably didn't see me there.
Whoa.
Required.
psionic aptitude available.
Whoa.
What's happening? Don't let them do this to you.
Suit integrity.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. It gave me chills. The possibilities. You became something. Knew that day, something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, that our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
Wow, that's cool. Jesus Christ, how are these nuts? Christ.
Hello, Dr. Hugh.
Research complete. Alien threat detected. Scan complete. Psionic aptitude available. Suit integrity damaged.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
What's happening? Don't let them do this to you. Dr.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. Gave me chills. The possibilities. You became something new that day. Something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
I still don't have that shotgun. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ. Jesus, it's so hot.
Vital signs critical.
Jesus Christ.
Specimens required.
What is this?
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of the thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Fuck, I don't know.
Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue?
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
Scary.
so, Dr. Yu.
Take a good look. Everything happening on Talos 1 started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you at the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me. We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
How is that?
More specimens required.
Live exam.
I was afraid of this. The scientists here were in the middle of something when they died. Access to the gut is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't seem to even see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us. Of course, I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates.
What I have to do?
Examination
theater compromised.
More specimens required.
Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning.
Hello.
Thank you.
They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't seem to even see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us. Of course, I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live.
I can hear the Weaver through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue.
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we can get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised.
Vital signs critical.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities is one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
I don't get it though, like shit dude, like I had no fucking materials, no nothing.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror. All their wonderful abilities is one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Thank you. still not called for this place. Need more ammo, need more stuff. I can't just like, yeah, I need more stuff.
Science critical.
It really makes you feel alive. It's like nothing here. It makes no sense. What's this? Create a phantom that will fight for you from a human corpse? What the fuck?
New psionic aptitude available.
Star's last-ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy. But they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
What close call?
Hey! Hey, over here.
Homo sapien.
Guns, ammo. Armory, saw him punching the code. You get me out of here, I'll let you have it. My name's Aaron. Aaron Ingram.
Welcome, Aaron. Human trafficking, kidnapping, solicitation of a minor, distribution of controlled substance, and fraudulent impersonation.
Hey, what are you reading? My rap sheet, huh? Look, I'm telling you, on my mama's grave, that is a stack of lies meant to make pushing that button easier on you. Okay, fine, listen. I want to be honest, some of it probably is true. I've done some wrong in my days, but this ain't right now. Come on, y'all got to let me out of here. And I never did anything to those kids. I was just getting them out of a bad spot, that's all.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
Now, you're the one person that showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. Now, if you still want that code, it's 8714.
Finally. Gunsmith.
Listen, you run into any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Well, they ain't all decent human beings like me.
Thank you. Appreciate that kind, sir.
Hello, Dr. Hughes.
want to make sure. Don't mind, don't mind.
Morgan, this is January. That operator was an earlier defective model, or something worse. Alex, the Typhon, they're all working against you. Trust the video you made. We need to get the arming keys and destroy Talos One before it's too late.
Okay.
Microgravity detected.
Mostly conduit carrying the bare necessities. Power, water, air. But operators also use it to deliver supplies from the cargo bay up to the Arboretum. Given the small number of crew assigned here, I would expect Typhon presence to be minimal as well. But that's probably a bad assumption.
surprise. Chipping me out. Bro, what the fuck am I supposed to do there?
Specimens required.
Jesus.
Vital signs critical.
Where is it? Okay. I'm so confused. Ooh. 1320.
Thank you.
Why do they have this shit, man? This is so dumb. Like, why did they have this type of shit? How the fuck? Dude, this is so, and this is more stressful than anything because it just takes fucking time.
vital signs critical.
Scare the fuck of shit out of me.
Morgan, steady. That pulse hit your suit systems pretty hard. It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos 1 that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake. I'll be fine.
Jesus. What is happening?
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's the matter?
He's dead.
Whoa, what? Who's dead?
Anders. I tried to call security.
Do you need a medical team?
I said he's dead, Langley.
Right. Laurel, take a deep breath. Tell me what happened.
Okay, I'm sorry. Anders went into the mag chamber to test one of the coils that's been flaking on us. I don't know what happened exactly, but there was a pulse. I think it cooked him in his suit.
God. I'm so sorry, Laurel. Can you get up to the Arboretum?
No, Anders had the key card.
Okay, got it. Listen, just sit tight. Don't go into that chamber. I'm going to find Chief Elazar. We'll get a security team your way ASAP.
Warning. Plasma shockwave imminent. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Microgravity detected.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
to handle you our specimens required. Scan complete.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, creep filter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Oh shit. Give me one sec, guys. I need to use the rat room. Woo. Peeing back. I want to take a shit. Right there, Phoenix. Come on. Babe, can you feed him? Can you feed him? He's coming, okay? Whew.
Let's go.
I feel so much better.
You're not what they say, sir.
Can you hear us?
Rejecting the new cell lines, fighting them off like an antivirus.
Appears to be centered around the creation of this substance. The original researchers called it coral. Beautiful. But we're not sure what its purpose is. It's never spread outside the containment cylinder. Until now.
Operator approach. Inspecting. Your suit's leaking. I'll manage that for you.
Kill me?
Hello, Lane.
Josh? What the hell is this? I got a security request saying to... It's not funny, asshole.
You know what's not funny? Taking credit for my design.
That's what this is about? I'm senior on the Black Box project, Josh. Works here. If you weren't such a piss-poor team player, you'd understand that. Oh, and by the way, I had to fix a bunch of your calculations, so it's not you... Seriously? You're recording this? What, is this a big sting operation, Josh? You gonna hand me over to the DA? You're so pathetic. I'm done here. Josh, what are you doing?
Let's just see how good my calculations are.
I swear to God, if you don't put that down, I will rip it out of your sweaty hands and... Josh!
Jesus. Give me 1 second. So sorry about that. Ah, fuck, man. Yeah, unfortunately, I live in a place where I don't really want to be at. Little by little, so I can move out. Can you check, by the way, if my audio is delayed on the mic?
Inspector, your suit's leaking. I'll patch that for you.
Oh, thank you. Thanks.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is nominal.
This is Chief Engineer Ilyushin. The power plant has been compromised. I repeat, the power plant has been compromised. It's about time, Sam.
Chief, I'm not a comm tech. I'm doing the best I can.
Micah, this is Security Chief Elazar. Can you hear me?
Sarah? Yes, I can hear you.
Been trying to patch into the PA. My team's in the cargo bay, and those things are in here too. They're crawling all over the station. Check everything around you. Hit it with a wrench.
Check the wrench first.
Sam? He's right. These things... Smash every freestanding thing and see if it comes back at you. Get to a secure area, and when you're safe, call me via transcribe. I'm sending you a secure contact, all right?
Understood. I left my transcribe in the coolant monitoring station. Heading there now. I can lock myself in.
Are you okay?
I'm just catching my breath. Sarah, can you tell me what happened?
Micah, get safe. Then call.
Yay, new place. Oh, my foot's so itchy.
You made it. Nice work. The entrance to deep storage is off the Arboretum. Your brother's office is up here as well. Jupiter in his palace at the top of the heavens. He used to say that behind his back. But that would make you... what? Neptune? Pluto.
What the fuck is this guy? I don't trust him. What the fuck is that?
Morgan, are you all right? That Typhon, there's nothing in the research. Stay away from it.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly...
Officer Ja, this is Chief Elazar.
Ja here, Chief. How can I help you?
I need you to report to Deep Storage and get Chief Sho to reactivate the tracker.
While you're up there, you could look into why the lift is stuck. It'd be a lot faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Officer Ja, this is Chief Elazar.
Ja here, Chief. How can I help you?
I need you to report to Deep Storage and get Chief Shop to activate the tracker on Grant Lockwood. HR deactivated it as part of the termination, but we don't have a record of him on the departing shuttle. I want to know where he is, and escort him where he needs to go.
On it, Chief.
over here! Open this door! Please!
Fuck is that?
More specimens required.
Except from the favorites wheel.
Vital signs critical.
God damn it. Okay, hold on, this doesn't really make sense. Let me see one more thing. Let me look at the favorites wheel. Oh my idiot. It makes perfect sense now. I'm like, what about the paper wheel?
Insufficient typhon material found. Standing down.
Now I could go.
Morgan, that typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The phantom you unleashed in psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Just looking at the map real quick. That's what I deserve. Oh shit!
Morgan, that typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The phantom you unleashed in psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Thank you.
that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Jesus Christ, dude, these guys are freaking insane. I'm scared.
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
I want to do that before. Okay, I just need to catch my breath real quick. Dude, it sucks. I can't take the turret with me. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. EMP charges will knock that guy out. Alright. EMP. It's like nothing fucking hurts it. I'm cheesing this shit right now. Shiraki. Almost got it. Almost got him. Okay, now I know it's the glue. All I need is the glue.
Vital signs.
Oh, dude. That guy's so annoying, bro. I want to kill him because I want to clear that freaking thing.
Nice work. The lift is responding again. That Typhon hijacked the hardware, even the software running the system all the way down to the machine code. Reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating. And alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
That's a big load. I don't even know why I'm going down here, but I'm going.
Specimens required.
Contact, but the you should have held position in the cargo bay.
I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people.
Can you get to the escape pods?
Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer isn't. Remmer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my God. Remmer's here. Stay away. Stay away.
Teague! Respond!
Dude! Jesus. Oh! I don't think I was supposed to come in here, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Damn it! I got so scared. Come back down here, man.
Psionic aptitude available.
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
your attention.
This is very difficult. I mean, you just can't kill those guys, dude. Why do you keep putting me back here? Jesus. It's so scary. Oh, okay, that tells you right there, alcohol can mitigate the effects. One step at a time. Take the shit off! Oh my god, bro. Like, that thing is so annoying, bro. Just because you have that shit on doesn't mean you can't fucking put on that thing, bro. He's gonna put me in that fucking room again. I know it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Fuck me, man. I swear to god, dude. So stupid. Oh. Jesus. No fucking shot, dude. No, no fucking way. Literally made me miss items. That's so dumb.
Oh. Jesus.
Encrypting the rest of this.
Oh, fuck. That was such a pain in the ass.
Morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Typhon material found. Standing down.
Whew. Alright guys, I reached the end of this episode of Prey. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, please like and subscribe. And if not, well, it's okay. Peace.